Negative 10. No? Okay. Alright, The Walking Dead. Yo, guys, we left off on episode 2. We wrapped it up. In the last episode, we ended up dealing with cannibals, okay? I wasn't expecting that. That did take a turn. That took quite the turn. That took quite the damn turn. And y'all were saying it was giving us Terminus vibes, and it did. We ended up killing one of the guys, and the mother ended up getting her face chewed off. And the other dude, I just left him alone. I said, yeah, bro, I'm not going to kill you, bro. I'm going to let them do the killing. you gonna feel what you was doing to everybody else. So he probably got his ass ate. Pause. And now we shall continue today with episode 3. Have you played before? Nope, this is actually my first time. Hey, Larry. Oh, yeah. Larry's dead. Larry's dead. We lost Mark. Rest in peace, Mark. I just can't believe we lost Mark like that. That was horrible. Imagine, I wouldn't want to go out that way. Never in my mind would I want to go out that way. Like, hey, bro, how'd you end up here? You know, imagine you die and then you wake up in another place and you're like, hey, man, how you got here? I got my legs ate. Not fun. Not fun. All right, let's proceed, guys. Let's do this. We're over here at Burning Sun. But let's pray to the internet gods that we hold it up. All right. How it all started. We sounded good. We feeling good. You guys feeling good? You guys got snacks? I finished my coffee out of anger. I slept on that real quick. I said, let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Episode 2. Okay. Episode 3, Long Road Ahead. I'm scared, guys. I'm scared. I'm not scared, I'm just sad. I'm worried. I'm worried for our companions. I gave you guys...
Previously, on The Walking Dead...
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Open the gates!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family.
Who got the Cheez-Its? I would have brought Cheez-Its.
Monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore.
Rest in peace, Larry.
Forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my
Calm
camp.
Calm down, your paranoia is-
Fuck! Damn! Oh yeah, I forgot about the
bandits.
Did
you tell anyone out there who you were? Or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are. And I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
Damn!
Kenny! What the fuck?
I don't know, bro. My boy Kenny said,
whoops! Load of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
My boy Larry, though, got clapped, like, literally. My boy was probably just like, I'll wake up any moment. Nah, bro, how you gonna wake up without a brain? Stop it, okay? Stop it. Sorry, though. My boy Larry, though, man, damn.
Hooray!
The game series adapts to the choices you make. The stories tailor how you play. Telltale Games presents. Yes, go! Let's go! The Walking Dead. Dead. That's how you say it. Dead. National Guard orders evacuation of city. ASAP. Rocky. Hey, who's this? Lee? Okay. Like, are we still in the same timeline? We haven't skipped a month or none of that? Episode 3, The Long Road Ahead. Oh, yeah! Oh, damn.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Hell no, huh?
This might go smoothly.
Yeah. Maybe.
Maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am.
Mm-hmm. Whoo! Whoo! Yo, Sparkle, much love for the subscription! Let's go! Much love. Thank you.
Oh, man.
You made up your mind yet?
Oh, no. About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp considering I've been pushing everyone to leave.
We should stay.
We should stay.
Yeah. Why
you
split up?
All right, go of it so far.
That fucking figures. It's only a matter of time till you and Lily put a white picket fence around that shithole.
Damn, bro, relax, bro. I'm not the one that smashed somebody's head with the microwave. Have you played Dying Light? Yes, we're actually on the second one. Thinking about playing that one. Probably like
okay,
spooky
just
season.
Like last time. Over nice. The rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
All right, say
we didn't
less.
Leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
Hydrate. I got you. I got you, bro. I got you. Oh, thank you, Jen. Thank you.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Facts. All right. All right. My boy Kenny's like, oh, okay, we got a helicopter? Dang.
So much for the military.
Mm-hmm. Probably ran out of gas. Probably turned midway or something. D. Everett's prescriptions. Oh, this is shop, right? Let me see, what's this?
They're blocked by all the fallen concrete.
What's this over here?
Huh.
Hmm. He says. How we going, Justice? All you gotta do is like do a 360 off the pebbles right there, the boulder.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
Why not just jump and have Kenny pick you up? Like, you know, you could have easily grabbed this boulder right here.
There's
yeah.
no safe way through that mess.
Or you could easily jump on top of this car, do a backflip off this ramp, a 280 gazebo flip. I don't know. Hey, see, my boy Lee knows. He knows how to parkour. He got this.
Kenny, come on.
Ah, shit. Damn it. I can't reach. Sorry, pal.
All right, stay put.
My boy Kenny, yo. My boy Kenny's like, I can't reach, but I can definitely kill the old man that just had a heart attack with the microwave. Javier, yeah, we back, man. I'm sorry about the difficulties, man. My internet, man. I hate it. The second I get to move, I'm updating to that fiber. Trust me.
Hmm. Looks like it still works.
Let's use this then. Yeah.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
Facts.
I did what I had to, and you know it.
Alright, bro. I mean, not really, man. Cause if he would've, you can't, it's not like they turn and go, they just, you know, when they turn, they go, you know, they, you know, right there at the second he started going, I would've just stabbed him in the head and that's it. But this dude panicked, you know? I'm telling you, man. Like, damn, bro, you could at least wait till he turns, you know, not just wait while he's passed out. Like, he still has a damn heartbeat. And in my calculations in the zombie encyclopedia, when you have a heartbeat, that means you're not dead yet, you know? Well, let me go check this rubble.
They're blocked by all the fallen concrete.
I feel like I'm in a Slipknot music video with all. What's this? Grocery cart. Let's get out of here. All right, nothing else to look at. All right, let's keep going. I was trying to see if, there's any lore, but now I guess that's all it. Let's go. Okay, so let's check this. Damn, this truck got some hydraulics. Hello. Rider. Let's do this.
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
I don't know, honestly. She's mad that it was no PS5 in there. I haven't really asked.
I haven't asked.
I haven't really asked.
Talk to that girl anymore?
How long has it been since that incident? My boy Lee smart, man. My boy Lee smart. Yo, Raycon 2, yo, much love for the follow, yeah! Ah, let's go.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Which guy? Mark?
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
He'll get over it. It was still it was a scary situation
it
for him.
It was a scary situation
for
Sean dying and all.
Yeah.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
Yo, Matt Gooch, much love for the roses. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry, Kenny. My bad, bro. I got you, bro. I got you.
You're sure you're up for this?
Yeah.
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Dang, bro. All right. Don't let go now, bro. Before I bust mass.
Shit!
Yeah. My boy Kenny's, come on, Kenny. Come on, Kenny. Are you okay, bro? Are you okay?
You okay?
No, Dick. I'm shot. Now get off here.
Hello?
Go away! Go! Go! Help me!
Sound like a you problem. I ain't gonna help nobody.
Somebody help me!
Bitch, shut up!
Oh God! Oh God!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
Shh, kill her before she calls more.
This man must keep a whiskey crush. She's gonna get us killed.
Yeah, she's gonna get us.
Man. She's gonna get us killed.
Yeah, bro, it's the apocalypse, bro. Wait.
Fuck. We gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
Yeah.
We're here.
Shh. What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
He's smart.
Think about it.
Yeah, he's smart.
Worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
I like how Kenny thinks. I'm all about Team Kenny. Damn, why she scream like... Anyways, how you guys doing? Alright. Anyways.
Yeah, let's go. She'll keep you busy.
Good. It's not right, man. Bro. It's the Wild West out here, alright? Anyways, so how you guys doing? How's... You guys having a great week? It's beautiful out there. Man, we about to get that 70 degree weather out here. I can't wait. I can't wait.
We should be good to clear this place out. We ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
I got real tears. Anyway, I got real tears from that. Yo, and it ain't from crying. Hey, Energy Bar, let me get this Kit Kat. What is this? Oh, I love this brand. It's a good brand. Let me see. I'm sorry, y'all.
Ooh. She's gone. There's all right. Not much time now.
All right, we gotta go, bro. We gotta go. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, hell, bandages. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love this brand. Oh yeah, I love this CVS. This is a good CVS. All right, let's see what else we got, bro. What else we got? Let's see. Oh, a Walkman. Let's go. Unas cervecitas, unas chelas bien ricas. Mira, unas Kit Kat bars. Damn, yo, we coming back heavy. I'm gonna sell this in the market later. Oh, snap. All right, it's time to go.
Fuck, incoming.
All right,
come
bro.
On, Lee.
I got this, bro. I got a lot of supplies, baby. Let's
up
go.
And over.
I call that a value sacrifice. Let's go, bro.
Let's hustle.
Kenny, help!
All right. Okay. Ha! Use the power. Come on, bro. Come on, Kenny. Where you at with your punk ass, bro? I know you're over there eating a Kit Kat bar. Yeah. Use it, bro. Use it. Use it, bro. Use that fire extinguisher, bro. X. Let's go.
Fridge.
Fridge? Alright, say less, bro. Say less. Let's go. Let's got it.
Now, let's fucking Ooh. Get out.
Alright, let's go, bro. Let's get out of here. We got all my stuff. Ooh, my sacrifice. Watch out, bro. Ooh. Right in your face. Okay. Come on, bro. Hit him in the face, bro. Hit him in the dick, bro. Let's go. Ha! Let's go, baby. Let's go. That's the, that was the helicopter. What
the fuck was that?
The pilot.
You're everywhere. You took care of yourself, didn't you?
My boy, Kenny. We out, though. Oh, that was good, guys. That was good.
Hooray! A valiant effort.
Yo, how you guys doing on TikTok? Man, literally let her get munched. Yo, bro, she got bit already, all right? She got bit, all right? When you get bit, that's a wrap for you, man. But we didn't say, but we didn't. Wait, let me see. That's why we left Duck to die on that tractor. Damn. Did we? No. Duck's still alive. He's out there doing something, like always. Also, guys, no spoilers, please, okay? This is my first run, no spoilers.
Ben found some stickers in a drawer. Oh. I put them on my walkie.
Oh, I love her.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
I love her.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Dang, bro, what's wrong with you? Oh my god. I'm sorry, guys. That last part didn't make me cry,
so,
like from laughing.
What did you get?
Sorry. Gosh. We got a lot of stuff. A
lot of stuff.
Yep. Also got a Walkman. I already.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going.
Alright, cool, cool.
If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
Because piling into an RV with you after what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
We have to go eventually, Lily. Yeah.
So you changed your mind.
Bro.
I know, Lee. I know. Eventually is different. At it again, are we?
Can't,
Carly. It's like cats and dogs
out
here.
People
huh?
around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. I don't think you're capable anymore.
We're strongest together.
Yeah, man.
I know you think I'm on
Dang.
Her side, but there are no sides.
Yeah,
damn it.
We human.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls?
Bro, if you needed
Somebody's
some rubbers, you could have got some from CVS,
shit.
Bro.
How has
Damn.
This not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people.
Yeah.
Not just things.
We deal with shit as it comes, just
yeah.
like we always do.
Always do.
And when 15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Bro.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving.
Yeah, Kenny.
All I want is a week of peace, mm-hmm. of not hearing it.
Facts.
Do you know
Facts.
How we got these supplies? Your pal and I got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley.
Kenny, bro.
Dead, hanging all over her.
Kenny, bro.
She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
Kenny, bro.
And you just let her suffer like what?
Kenny,
like
bro.
Bait? God, what is happening?
You weren't out there.
You guys couldn't try to save her?
Don't take that tone with him. It's the first smart thing he's done in a while.
Glad to know you think being a killer is smart.
Hey, if you don't agree with it, then we'll take everything we got in these bags and put it in a pile marked No Hypocrites. And you can use everything else.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't like living like this. Christ, folks. It's not getting any easier.
It's not going to be easier out on the road.
How would you know?
What I know?
Dang.
I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right.
It ain't
me. Stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day.
It ain't me.
Now everybody get out.
Damn, she's loud. Damn. Yo, Sean's in Junkyard Dog. Yo, much love for the follow, guys. I hope you guys are having a great day. I stayed quiet on that one. I ain't saying a damn thing on that one. You know, I let that
All
lady
All I know
die,
is,
so.
Whenever this shit happens, I'm the fucking bad guy. I'd like a thank you for once.
Maybe shave that mustache and then we can talk, bro. Oh, man. Yo, you guys good? We ain't lagging? We smooth? Suavecito?
Things are coming to a head.
Mm-hmm.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
Dang!
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
Okay. Okay, Lee, I see you, bro. Okay. Man's like real life Tinder after the... Dang, she looks back too. Dang. My boy Lee, so you got game. Damn. Alright, you guys doing good? I like Kenny, he just does stuff in the wrong way. It's all good. Kenny, I mean, when a zombie apocalypse happens, you know, it's like, what's right and what's wrong? Except for cannibalism, that's just damn disgusting and wrong. All the way. I'd rather starve to death and die. Alright, wait, let me look around real quick before we go in there. Okay, let's talk to Kenny real quick. Let me see. Hey, yo, bro, what's up, bro? Talk to me.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
I'm chilling. You guys trust everyone here? Exit. About to go. Imagine we just exit. Like, I. Yeah.
You need to try harder with Lily.
Yeah,
you guys gotta straighten this out.
I don't know how straight we can get it, given all that's happened.
So what then?
Yeah.
Time will come, we'll have to do what's best for our families. And that's what we'll do.
He's right, though. About the guns. Talk to me.
About the guns.
Yeah.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that.
We do need them. We do. You guys trust everyone here?
You guys, trust everyone here?
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but I don't distrust her.
Yeah, we can't turn on each other any more than we have.
I'll talk to you later.
Nice, see you later. Hey, this game is spicy. I love this. That's what we're gonna try to learn everything about everybody. Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Hey. What you doing there?
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once.
She's so cute.
See? It's the same.
Kind
of.
That's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
Somewhere I belong.
Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
See, I got another one. Yo, ex-Katie's and your boy Junior. Yo, much love for the follow.
Hooray!
Yo, guys on TikTok, if you guys have a Twitch, we're currently streaming this on Twitch in case you guys want to join us for a better view. All right. And yes, this is my first time playing this, so please, no spoilers, guys. Especially for those that are just also watching and haven't played this. No spoilers, guys. No spoilers. Don't be that person, y'all. Don't be that
person.
It's
Lily's room.
It's Lily. Let's go check Lily's room real quick. Let me see what she got. Don't tell nobody, though. Hold on, guys. Let me ban this person real quick. This person's kind of weird. He's probably a two-year-old. Let me see. I told you guys, no spoilers, bro. This man's just literally like just spamming stuff all in the chat. Alright, Pooh dude. See you later, bro. Take it easy.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I'm following up on the stolen supplies. Yeah, let's see what's up with the stolen
supplies. I wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Hmm.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
Things are missing, and I could use your help. Damn. There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
For real? Who? Yeah, on TikTok. Yeah, TikTok, man. Some of y'all gotta relax. Take it easy, man. Take it easy.
So you don't believe me? Look, it counts off and it's the good stuff.
antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
Opium?
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
Who's jacking all the medicine, y'all? Tell me right now.
What's there to go on?
Who's stealing all the damn opiates?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Seems like you're manufacturing this for nothing. I'll poke around, let me see.
It's just a few things. Yeah. It's not a big deal.
Yeah. Oh, God.
You know
it is. She hates me, guys.
And I'd really appreciate the help.
Okay. Okay. Damn! I'm sorry.
A mystery.
Who? Is that Duck? This punk ass.
Duck.
Scared the hell out of me, bro.
I'm sorry.
Nosy ass.
I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
Oh, this...
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I could be Dick Grayson. Your ward.
Bro.
That's Robin.
I know who it is.
Fine, you're Robin. Not if you tell... Okay, you can help, but don't tell nobody. Okay, fine, you're Robin, bro. I'm Batman.
Okay, you're Robin.
Yo, yes. This big forehead.
What do I do?
Nothing.
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
Go get lost.
I'm on the case.
This man, like, where the hell did he come from? He reminds me of Sid from Toy Story. Oh, man. Oh, God. Yo, Benito and Yoshi and Aiden Pierce, yo, must love for the follow. Naughty Bunny and MJ on a mission.
Hooray!
Ooh, welcome all new followers. Thank you, guys. Thank you for coming through. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we got new merch, y'all. New merch. I just updated the store with some spooky ones. Damn, that got me dizzy. My bad, guys. Whew. Okay, let's see what else we got. Yo, what's up, guys, on TikTok? I hope you guys are having a beautiful day. Remember, no spoilers or you will get banned. let me see what this dude got to say. What you got, bro? What you got?
Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
Did you come down to Megan? A flashlight got broken. Was it you?
A flashlight was broken.
Yeah, bro. Was it you?
Was it you?
Yeah.
No?
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous, and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried, and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay, then.
You kind of fishy, bro. What you think about Lily, though? She's mine.
What do you think about Lily?
She scares the crap out of me.
Okay.
You're
right about that.
He is
right.
You're
right about that.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
Did you ever come down from Macon and see anything weird on the watch?
Have you seen anything weird on the watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
Did you ever come down to Macon much?
Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything.
Wow, bro.
It's super
Dang.
Nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is.
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Yo, much love. Hey, bro, I just came from TikTok. This episode is very long and stuff is about to go down. Yo, much love, guys. Oh, let me go on and, increase the chat. There we go. How you guys doing? I hope you guys brought snacks for today's stream. There we go. All right. He looks like he steals things. Damn, bro. Oh. Yo, guys on TikTok, if y'all on Twitch, we over here. Just in case you guys want a better view. Yeah, let's see. Yo, much love to all 40 of y'all. Thanks for coming through, guys. You guys already got it on 1,000 likes on TikTok. Y'all crazy. Let's go see. Who else we missing? Who else we missing? Let me see. All right, we got nothing over here. Let me go over here then. All right, so we pretty much already... Let me look at the RV real quick before we move on.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running.
Huh.
I'll believe it when I see it.
How the hell did he find an O'Reilly's at a time like this, you know? All right. Do you guys break this? Let me know right now.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Yeah.
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I bet you it was one of them, too.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Kenny is the auto parts store. He looks like a dude that owns an auto parts store. Come on down to Kenny's mechanic shop, where I'll rip you off.
Talk to Lily yet?
Yeah. She thinks supplies have been walking away.
Really?
There's some broken equipment, too. I'll look into it.
Thanks for doing that.
Who do y'all think is stealing the stuff? Let me know right now.
What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
Oh. Oh! I think about you, too. I
think about you, too.
Damn! Stop it, guys.
Our group is small.
You're small.
What? What's that supposed to mean?
You're a convicted killer.
Oh, damn. Jesus. Yo.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things.
Guys. Like, what kind of flirt is this?
We're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
Yeah, you're probably right. Probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
My boy Lee about to pull up Michael Scott.
Then? Yeah, I am. I'll let people know.
Yeah.
You're totally right.
Yeah.
Good. I think it's for the best.
He's gonna be like Michael Scott when he got bankrupt. He's gonna be like, huh? Declare bankruptcy!
Call me small.
Damn! Mira a su madre. Mira so damn.
Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Do you feel safe here? Do you know anything about the flashlight? You think people are ready to hear about me? Do you feel safe here? Do you?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know. This place is fine, but we all know that could change at any second.
Facts. Make me dab. I got you, bro. Alright. Whoo! You guys good? Alright, let's go. Do you know anything about this flashlight?
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
Oh, wow. She remembered that.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay.
What you think about Lily?
You, have any thoughts about Lily?
What you think about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time.
She right.
There's going to be a lot of bad ones.
She right. She
right
right
now
about
doesn't
that.
Seem like one of them. Yeah. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Mm-hmm. Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna look into this thing.
All right, hold on. We're going back upstairs?
Hey, Carr.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what that was. Okay. Awkward little look. Okay, let's keep going, y'all. Let's keep going. Ooh, let's look at this gate real quick. My boy said, hey, Carr. Hey, Carr. Alright, so we have a broken flashlight, right? We don't know who did it, but I'm just gonna assume that I did it. That's it. No one's gonna know. How are they gonna know when I'm the one looking for the one that did it? When I'm the one that did it. Or did I? Don't tell nobody, okay? Okay, so let's see. Let's keep moving around town. I wish you could run. That'd be awesome. But at the same time, that really wouldn't make sense because I really wouldn't be running around during a zombie apocalypse. Can we go back in here? Let me see. Hey, yo, Lily. Hey, yo, Lily, did you do it?
Hey.
Find anything?
I need to tell you something.
All right, guys.
Sure, go ahead. But if it's bad news, maybe save it.
Oh, damn.
I was sent to prison before the plague.
Yep.
Shit.
What?
Dad said there was something about you.
So you know.
I didn't know what to know.
Well, it's true, and I'm sorry.
He treated you like shit, knew who you were, and you tried to save his life.
Well, duh!
The last thing you need to do is apologize.
Oh, yes, go!
Hooray!
Thank you.
I like that.
You killed a guy, so what? I bet he was a dick.
Well, it ruined my life.
Damn.
Good thing everyone else has got destroyed shortly thereafter, huh?
That's crazy.
Misery loves company.
That's nasty the way she put it. Damn. That was nasty. Yo, Lord Jesus the fifth Muslim for the follow. Mustraba, we on. Nah, you good, bro. Just the follow is all we need. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I told Lily.
You were right. She and Larry spoke.
Yeah, I told you. I told you.
She was all right, though.
I told you.
You're about all she's got left.
I'll talk to you later.
All right.
I'll talk to you later.
Oh, caps lock on the U. Okay. Let me go tell the homies over here that I killed somebody. I'll be right back. Hey, Kenny. I killed somebody.
Guys.
Who should I tell first? Who should I tell first? Okay, Kenny. Hey, yo, Kenny, look.
Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
My boy Kenny was like...
What do you got?
Here we go. Hi.
Hey, yo, serious.
Hey, yo, Kenny,
okay,
bro.
Okay, should I sit down?
Maybe. I was on my way to prison. Yeah, I'm just going to say that I was on my way to prison rather than I killed somebody, you know?
On my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit.
Yeah.
Wasn't for touching kids, was it?
Bro.
No, it wasn't.
Because we got two here.
I killed a guy in a fight.
Should I be worried there's anything else in your past that's going to come out?
He's like, that's it?
No.
Good. But you should know. If we gotta make numbers when it comes to a boat, this is gonna matter.
Yeah, we need your killing technique. My boy Ken is like, it's all good, bro. I killed plenty. Like, what? Hold on. But he is right, yeah. If it was like some kind of pedophile shit, yeah, we would've killed him on the spot. All right, let me talk to her. Now let me tell her. Hold on.
Can I talk to you about something?
Yeah.
Sure.
I'll tell you something.
Is everything okay?
Everything's fine. No big deal. Don't worry about it. My boy Kenny's like, we gonna need your skill tactics for sure.
I was on my way to prison 3 months ago.
Yeah, I was.
You've always looked at me with kind eyes.
Yeah.
I wonder if you could still do that if you knew I was a convicted felon.
My goodness, for what? How much trouble can a teacher get into?
Well,
I killed my students.
But it had nothing to do with that.
Pretty much.
It was for murder.
Murder.
Why?
Murder!
My wife,
That's enough.
Damn!
Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
Oh.
I was giving Larry CPR with Lily.
Oh, no.
Kenny came in from out of nowhere and put a stop to it.
Damn.
What did he do?
Damn. My boy Kenny.
He smashed his head in.
What, his knees? And his forehead. And he was still breathing. He still killed him again. And then he ate his heart. He ate Larry's heart.
Katja.
I'm sorry, Katja.
Everything keeps changing.
Hooray!
It's all good. Don't worry. Why are you snitching? Cuz, bro. Kenny almost left me to die back there. Hey, yo, Kenny, bro, I gotta tell you something, bro. She knows.
Hi, Lee.
All right, let's go. It's all good. He ate his heart. Yeah, bro. All right, now let me tell Clementine. Hold on.
Clem,
I gotta tell you something.
I need to talk to you for a second.
I gotta tell you something.
Okie dokie.
Oh, nah.
I was in a car accident.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car. And I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now. Because I don't want you to hear it.
Damn.
The other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
You can, go on back to your things.
Okay. She cool. See, she like, I don't care you killed 1,000 kids. Like, hold on. What? Who told you that? Yo, Spartan Killer. Thank you for waking everybody up with that Insidious. Spooked the hell out of me. I thought it was the game. Damn. I talked to Kenny.
Talked to Kenny about who I am.
And?
I don't know. Feels like I just gave him ammo if we ever have to make any tough decisions when it comes to a headcount.
Well, don't worry.
I talked to Katja.
How'd she take it?
She was fine, I guess. I think she's more upset about Kenny.
Because of the St. John's?
Yes.
What exactly did he do back there?
You don't want to know.
Don't you start now. I talked to Clementine about things.
Mm-hmm.
How'd she handle it?
She's cool.
I don't know.
Okay.
She's tough to read.
She adores you. Don't worry.
Did we talk to everybody already? Let me see. Who else? Oh, yeah, we got to tell the homie up there on the RV. Hey, yo, bro, I know I just met you, but I killed a few people before we all, you know, this all happened. You good? What you said? Don't worry about it, Ben.
Hey, Ben, I need to tell you something.
What's good?
Shirley, is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine. I'm a convicted murderer.
I would scare him.
Whoa, seriously?
Why would I joke about that?
I don't know. Wow.
I had to switch it up on him.
You're
I want to scare him.
Part of this group, and you should know.
Yeah, bro.
I've never met a murderer before.
Dang!
Well,
we're Reggie!
I mean.
I know what you meant.
Yeah, bro. Don't worry about it, bro.
Thanks for trusting me, man.
I got you, bro.
Ben, relax.
Don't worry about it before I kill you, too, bro. Alright. I had to tell him straight up. Hey, yo, bro, I'm a murderer. I'm sorry, Ben. That way he knows what's up. Okay, don't try to double cross me. You know what's up, bro.
I told Ben.
You told Ben?
Yep.
Funny you picked him.
Low risk.
Yeah, low risk. You don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I take it he didn't know what to do with the information.
Not even a little. He's just happy I told him something.
Yeah. I'm sorry, yo. Alright. We already told everybody, right? Yeah, we told Lily too. Yeah, Lily was the first one that I told. I told her straight up, like, yo, I'm in here for murder.
Hey.
Find anything?
Are you worried about morale?
Worried about morale at all?
Let me see.
The darker things get, the more we have to worry about people giving up.
Yeah.
Tell me about it.
I know you won't.
I'm worried, but what can we do?
I don't know. Do you ever want to leave here?
I would.
I want to leave here when we have to.
Oh, she's right, though.
Not because of some fantasy of somewhere better.
Yeah.
So,
that's Kenny.
You think the coast is a pipe dream?
It is.
Don't you? We're going to live on the water because we assume they can't swim? We're alive because we've stayed here. That's as far as the discussion needs to go.
I mean, the thing is, even if you were like, say you ended up going to an island, right? If you go to an island and then somebody dies there, that's a wrap.
I haven't found out anything.
Well, there's
yet.
Nothing to find in here. Ask around. Jesus, investigate.
Okay. I'll be back.
Dang. I bet you it was Duck's old bitch ass. I bet you he's the one that did that. I bet you. Also, guys, if you guys, for all the new viewers, in case you want to know when I go live, check the schedule link. On Twitch, and then you'll be able to see. I usually like updating like maybe like 2 weeks ahead of time. Yeah, the schedule link don't work, I believe.
Hey, Carr.
Why she looking at me like that? Oh. Okay. It's twitch.tv/loudflavor/schedule. There you go. Alright, who else we gotta tell? Did I tell Duck? Do I gotta tell Duck? Do I gotta tell Duck? Oh, what's this? Hold on, broken glass? Hold on. Hold on.
There's some broken glass on the ground there.
Hold on. What that means? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Oh. Okay. It's an X on here, guys. Yo, what's up, Brandon? What's good? Yo, much love, guy. Yo, Jay Bandy. Yo, what's good? Be over there. Thank you for the follow, guys.
Hooray!
You guys are having a beautiful day. Yeah, the schedule is on the schedule tab on Twitch, in case you guys want to know what we're going to be streaming next. If you guys are on Twitter, Instagram, yeah, Twitter, Instagram, I'm always updating when we, you know, when we're going to stream next. So check it out. Right, let me see. X marks the spot. Chalk. I bet you it was Duck.
Chalk.
I bet you it was Duck.
Pink.
Duck.
A clue.
Maybe.
This man said
what
pink.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Yeah.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be.
It could
it's
be.
It's pink chalk, which is weird.
It is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
All right, Robin, get the hell out of here. Who was playing with the chalk? It's my question. Maybe it was Clementine who broke it. Dang. Dang, guys, I gotta go pee after y'all made me hydrate. Let me go talk to Clementine real quick, and then I'm gonna go restroom break real quick, okay? Ah, let's see. Do you have any pink chalk? Look how she's looking at me. Look at her. She's like, don't ask me.
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere.
Oh, somebody took it.
Do you want
then.
Blue?
No.
What?
It's okay.
Psst. Lee.
My boy Robin. All right. What's up, bro? What you got for me?
I found something.
What you found, bro?
What is it?
What you got?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was coming to see him for clues.
Yeah,
and...
Duck, I got it. Good job.
Oh, man, Duck's cool, man. He cool in my book, bro, okay? Hold on, it's no high fives. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Duck, bro. What if it was Duck the whole time? What do you guys think? Alright. You guys back? We good? Can we still give him a high five? Oh, God.
You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk, you found the scuff here. This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
Have you found anything else?
Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs.
Ah.
Don't tell Clementine.
Okay, I won't.
My boy, Duck.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No. Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best. Stay inside the gate.
I will, I will.
Alright, what else you got, bro? Talk to me.
Stay inside the gate.
Okay.
I will, I will.
Okay, so. Got some chalk. We got some chalk, and let me see,
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
Who could it have been? Who could it have been? Let me see. We may have to get past the... Oh, what's this? Okay, let me see.
More chalk.
This is getting interesting, guys. It's getting very interesting. Hold on.
Somebody was over here, too.
See? I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck, you did. I suppose I should go out there and look around.
Oh, nah, bro.
You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Stay here, Duck, or you're gonna become Duck. Get it? Okay. Let me look at the fence.
Those bandits gave us hell, but they've been quiet for days now.
Facts. Facts. Okay, let's check over here. Ooh, what's this vent?
There's a grate down there.
Maybe there's a secret. Is that some lunch? It's somebody's lunch and it's mine now. Wait, oh, somebody's been...
Son of a bitch.
Somebody has been taking my Percocets, and I don't appreciate that, man. Look what I found.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
Look what I found.
I came up with this.
It's a lunch bag.
It's got a bunch of meds in it. Yep. It was in a grate on the outside wall.
Percocets, Viagra.
On the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yep, somebody's working with somebody. Somebody.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Wait.
Who the fuck is that?
Who that?
Y'all got better get your out there. Out here!
Yo, what the hell?
Fucking around!
What do we do?
How the hell did they have that?
Start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you?
Stall him.
What? Well,
how the hell
just
did you get?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
How did I escalate it?
The biggest mistake of your life.
Shit.
That escalated too fast.
Enough of this bullshit. Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors.
Yeah.
Hold it, asshole.
Take it easy.
Yo, this escalated a little bit too quick.
We have more supplies.
Yeah.
We can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead. We ain't giving second chances.
It was a mix-up. We'll make it worth your while.
I'm listening.
We can split the supplies. Spread them around.
Yeah.
Or we could just kill you and take it all.
And what about when they run out?
Yeah, what you gonna do?
Have us out there collecting them for you.
Dumbass. That's why you're a bandit. Dumbass.
Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms.
Wearing affliction tees.
And shut up, bro. Cry!
Yeah, what you gonna do with that crossbow and knife, punk? Yeah, you punk ass! I push R. I'm over here thinking I'm playing Fortnite. Alright, okay. Give me a gun, bro. Give me a gun.
Get out of here.
Give me a gun, bro. Give me a gun.
Cover our people and get them to the RV.
Yeah. Where you at, you punker? Yeah, where you at, bro? I'm gonna snipe y'all, punker. Bitch! Headshot!
Go around, shit for brains. He's back there.
Where you at, bro? Where you at, bro? Ho! Come on, bro. Where you at, bro? Oh, I missed? Come on, bro. Give me see your head. Give me crack of that ass, bro. Hold on. Oh, yeah, I see you, bro. Oh, headshot!
Get over here, hurry!
Man, you saved our asses.
Yeah, bro, I got you.
Hi, the RV!
Come on, Clementine! Hey. Get in the RV, Clementine! Damn, they all pulling up on us. Okay. Damn! He ate his whole forehead.
He's hiding behind that van.
Shut up, bitch! Double kill! Okay, I see you, bro. Come on, let me see this.
Hurry, come
get
on!
Get in!
Cliff, get inside the RV! It's Quick. Gonna be okay, go!
Oh, Christ!
I think Catches got bit. Hey, it ain't my fault, though.
Lily, get in the RV!
Get in now!
Let her stay!
What? Not today, bro. They're coming. The dead are coming. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Kenny! Get in there, bro! Get in there, bro! Yeah!
Last chance! Get down here!
Get down! Get to the chopper! Quick! Get to the chopper! We out. Damn, this shit escalated too hard. Damn!
Hooray!
Let's go!
Turn the fuck up.
Ain't nobody died today, y'all!
Captain,
besides
Jesus,
some bandits.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh shit.
That shit escalated
I'm
too
sorry.
Quick, though.
Everything's fine.
Everything's
ben.
Not fine.
Where was the watch at? Was he sleeping? Was he on his Game Boy?
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
It's crazy,
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine. Somebody in here caused this.
Hell yeah, who
Settle
did it?
Settle down back there. The
who
bandits
did it?
Have had our number for weeks.
This is different.
But who was doing the trades?
Somebody
you know?
Was working with them.
Who was doing the trades?
Whoever it was slipping them our meds.
I bet you
we
it was
didn't
Ben.
Get the last package,
bet you it was
so they
Ben.
Attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
Mm-hmm.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Oh,
please.
Dear.
We have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You are in no position to
Dang.
Make demands.
Whoa. You're just pointing fingers.
Carly's trustworthy.
Yeah.
She's not a traitor, Lily.
Yeah, Lily.
Thank you, Lee. She can fight her own battles.
Where was Ben at?
Unless there's
what was he doing?
Going on here
huh?
That implicates you both. Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look. Carly's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a mistake.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Let's just let it go.
Yeah.
People make mistakes.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a fucking doozy.
Yeah.
It's not
it's
worth
a doozy,
it,
bro. Just a
then
doozy.
What do we not forgive? Honestly, tell me. Kenny can kill my dad. Carly can steal from us. Where's the line?
Nobody was stealing anything.
Come on, Brand,
bro. Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it. Lily, lay off of him.
Yeah, Lily, relax.
Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something.
Roadkill!
We gotta stop.
Oh,
all right, bro. Well, we can deal with this now, then.
Oh, damn, yo. Bro, I don't want to vote at a time like this, y'all.
Is it safe?
I don't Should think
be.
So, bro.
Everybody out.
Lily.
Oh, no.
Out.
Damn, y'all. Oh, no. Nah, bro. Nah, this is getting a little bit conspicuous. I don't even know what that word means, but it sounds like it's you know. Nah, bro. I don't like this. This is not good. Are we about to vote somebody out? Nah, I don't want to do that. I can see what's going on, sir. I can
Kenny,
see.
The RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
Yep. I can see what's going on with your radiator, ma'am.
God damn it.
It's gonna
Everyone
take
keep
you
your
a
eyes
bit.
Peeled.
Damn.
You know what? We shouldn't just
Fucking
kick you out.
Thing ripped
we should
in
hear
half.
What everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around. I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
I'm not doing this.
Yeah.
Come on, Lee. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
Fuck all that. This is nuts.
Yeah, Lily.
We're out here on the side of the road.
Relax, Lily.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop.
Do you not see what's going on, Lily, punk ass?
And Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Ha, huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything. Just
you think any of that is good now?
Just let me stay, please. God, please.
You're pathetic. Look at you.
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Relax.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence. Stop treating him like this.
Shut up, Carly. Ugh, I've heard enough out of you. Kenny. What's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Yeah, Lily, I hate Lily.
You have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you.
Stop this, you're torturing him.
No!
Ben, stop.
Ah,
this is about trust, and I've
shit.
Never trusted you.
Lily, lay off.
Yeah, Lily, calm your ass. Please. Oh, God.
You know I can't.
Thank you,
then
Lee.
Why?
Please,
you know I can't.
Please don't kick me out of the group.
We won't.
Tell me now.
There. I got him.
He's. Let's just.
Man,
get
I'm about to say
That's
I did
happening.
It. What you gonna do if I did
tough
it, huh?
Bitch, don't you?
Damn.
But nothing can hurt
okay,
you.
Hold on.
You're
where
just
my popcorn?
A scared little girl.
Hold on.
Get the fuck over.
Hold
it.
On.
Take a page from Lee's book and damn. Try helping somebody for once.
Oh damn. Lily, look, Lily got murder in her eyes. You see that shit? Oh
now,
no.
What the fuck's the problem?
No. 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 No.
Drop it.
Holy fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
Get Duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ.
Bro.
Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
Yeah.
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
Nah, get the fuck out of here.
You're not coming with us.
You a crazy ass.
I'll die out here.
You should have thought about that shit before.
Care.
You're a murderer, Lily.
Yeah.
We can't have you with us.
Yeah.
Murderer? Lee's killed before and
oh.
I forgave him. You've killed before and I'll forgive you.
Bullshit,
you
will.
Know we
you killed
planning to get
to
me
done.
This entire time.
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Should have thought about that before you
get
kill
in,
somebody.
Lee. Let's go, you guys.
We out. You can join your dad in hell. That's fucked up, bro. Damn. That's hot, man. Damn, bro. Ben's like... See you later, Lily. Take it easy. Jazz. Enjoy! That's fucked up, bro. Imagine Carly gets up and then eats her. On the road again. We lost two, though. We lost two. Enjoy that.
Lee?
That
a
hurts,
word,
man.
Please?
That's crazy. Imagine it was Katya. She's like, I'm the one that did it. Clementine, you good?
You okay?
Katya needs you for something.
Aww. She's like, I done saw two people get kicked out. Nah. Damn, y'all. It's fucking crazy, man.
What's up? Is Duck feeling all right?
Don't tell me Duck got bit. No! No, not
what
Duck!
The fuck.
I wasn't fast enough. I have, Stop the
stop
RV.
The
I can't
RV
think.
Now.
I can't
what if he
think.
Turns?
Oh, wait,
I
no.
I don't see any signs of that.
No, I wasn't talking
she
about that.
Tired.
I was talking about.
Fine.
We don't think they just turn.
Leave him with
the
Lily!
Guy we
fuck it!
Out of the woods had to full on die.
He might be fine.
Oh, guys.
What else is there to do?
He might be immune.
I thought you should know.
Immune to this fist.
Important to stay honest with each other.
He did it, huh? He did it.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
I'm broken, guys. Damn. You should have given him that. Man, what if I would have given him that high five, he would have got me sick. You crazy. 6 feet, bro. Shit. Oh man, I'm broken, man. This episode done ruined me. I don't like where I'm going right now.
Duck is bitten.
I'm sorry.
Huh? He got bit by a walker.
No.
To escape the motel.
No, not the music. Not the music.
Daddy,
no, I can't handle it.
Feel good. What about Carly?
Oh, not the music. Oh, not the music.
Gone. But won't come back.
Oh, not the.
She was shot in the head.
How's you? No.
That's right.
No, don't
it's
cue
horrible.
The music.
Yeah, it is.
Don't cue the music. Not this time, please. Okay, thank you, Lord. I can't handle all this. This just happened so quick, man. We.
I'm glad I have you.
Me too. I heard you outside my treehouse that day. And thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
What? Why?
In case you were up to no good. Before you, there was this other guy.
Who?
He was yelling and trying to get into my house.
Oh.
He wanted to take the TV.
Oh, punk ass.
He tried to break the glass door with a rock. Then some walkers came and scared him away.
Oh, not the music.
The door was open.
He was dumb.
Yeah. Oh, at least we got some water. Wait a minute. Ben, I gotta talk to you, bro. Oh, God.
What happened?
What?
Holy shit!
How did I know? How did I know? Oh, God.
You got something up ahead.
Oh. It's like I can't get. Let me catch some breath. Let me catch my breath, man.
Road's blocked.
I can't handle this, yo. I can't handle this. Oh, gosh. Oh, man.
Now we gotta deal with this.
Oh, God. Oh, God. It's like, yo, let me catch my breath, yo. Damn. Like, what's up, man? Oh, we good. We're okay. Oh, we're okay. It's false alarm. It's a nightmare. Okay. Whew. We're good, guys. We're okay.
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
He's right.
Back on road again! I'm sorry, Duck, bro. I should've gave you the high five. Maybe the high four. Man,
why don't you and I go look around?
Oh,
yeah,
no, Shaggy.
Everyone else relax. Clem, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Alright.
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
Oh, no.
It's a freighter, hon. Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive?
I mean, bro.
That didn't cross my mind.
Yeah, it could, you never know, man. You never know. You know, it could be the locomotive drivers or something. Oh, gosh, man. That last little segment took a lot of me, man. Yeah, Duck is bit, bro. Man, where you been, man? You be playing some League of Legends while we eating the, come on, man. Clementine, talk to me.
Hey, sweet pea. Oh, you okay out here?
Oh, gosh. Oh, no.
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither.
I just can't handle, man. Everything happened so fast, man. Like, we were having a good time, and then out of nowhere, you know, bullets started flying, people started high drugs, like, people was assuming anything. Like, come on, bro.
Hey, man, we're still looking around and haven't figured much out yet.
Yeah.
It's fine. Radiator could use a rest as it is.
I'm still broken about what happened, man. That was insane. How's Duck?
How's Duck?
Tell me.
I don't know. Tired. Which could mean a lot of things, right?
Yeah. His body's probably fighting whatever's in it.
Yeah. Oh, exactly. God.
Has Clementine said anything to you about Carly or Duck or anything? I'm worried about her.
No. That little girl is a puzzle.
Yeah, she is.
Poor Carly. God, where did yesterday go?
That's what I'm saying. Like, yo, we was chilling yesterday at the motel. We was hanging out at the Holiday Inn.
I know you were fond of her.
I'm used to it by now. Yeah.
We all are, aren't we?
She murdered her, Lee.
I was there, Kat.
I'm sorry.
Like, what the hell? Would you have left Lily?
You have left Lily back there? On the side of the road like that?
Yeah.
Yes, Lee.
Okay.
Yeah.
She right. I would too. I did.
Yes,
I did.
I would have left her.
I did.
Okay, then. Anyway, let me know if anything changes here.
I'm still recovering from that last segment, guys, okay? Like, I was just trying to catch my breath after what happened, and then out of nowhere, Clementine turns into a zombie. That shit ruined me, man. I said, when the hell did this happen? Where was I? Let me see what's going on in this RV door. Hold on, guys. Give me a quick second. Hold on. How you guys feeling over there? Y'all good? You feeling good? I'm still trying to recover after what just happened right now. That was wild though, man. Like, who would have thought? Who would have thought that would have happened out of nowhere? I was gonna say, like, I should have said it was me. See what she would have done, you know? But nah, she went on and killed Carly out of nowhere. Like, yo, bro, relax. Take it easy. Shot him dead in the head too. Didn't even let her think. Literally. Alright. You guys good? You guys having a discussion? Oh man. I know for a fact this game's gonna break me by the end of it, end of the season. Alright. Alright, we should be good on TikTok. Okay, cool beats. Alright, cool beats. I'll be good. Alright. Yeah, I gotta hydrate. Thank you. That ruined me though. I'm still recovering.
Door's closed.
Alright. The door is closed. Alright, let's go inside. The boxcar children in here? You guys ever read that? Or am I just too old? I used to love the boxcar children when I was in elementary school. Oh no. Somebody's been okay. Whoa.
Somebody's been
yeah.
living in here.
The boxcar children, I told y'all.
Shit. Think they're gone?
I hope so. But this looks recently used. Mm-hmm. Looks be on the lookout and have your guard up.
Imagine. Let me get some of this water.
Looks unopened.
This is for Duck. I'm grabbing.
Take this to Kendra for Duck.
Hold on. Okay, how are we looking on TikTok? We good? TikTok be bugging sometimes. Like, does soda expire? Like, you ever just go through a zombie apocalypse and just wish there was like a Dr. Kelp? Oh, let me check this door. Homeless people are nice most of the time. We done stole somebody's house, man. Stop it, guys. Stop it.
Might be something inside.
Let me check. Don't get shot, Lee. Don't get shot, bro. Imagine you open a can of Coke and ants come out. You open a can of Coke. Oh, wait, hold on. We got some tools. Hold on. Let me take this one. Ah! Ow. Call me baby girl with the scream. Shook me by surprise. Shit. Damn. Wait, what are we doing with all this? Hold on. What are we doing? Hold on. We about to do some mechanics? What are we doing over here, y'all? What are we doing? Hold on. Oh, damn. Chimichimichanga. Everything here looks okay. All right, let's go. I already don't know what we doing here. Like, let me look at this.
Might be something inside.
Yeah, might be something inside. Let me see. Hold on. Gosh. Oh, internet. I just wish my internet was better, you know? Things would be so much better in life if we didn't have ghetto internet. So what's inside here? Hold on, I didn't even see. Hold on, let me see.
Might be something inside.
What's inside here though? Let me see. Ain't nothing inside here! Okay, we leaving. Let me check this though. What if we could run the train?
Shit.
Okay, he's dead. Never mind.
We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. Right. We got him.
Okay, we're gonna kill him. We're gonna kill him, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, just use a tool, bro. Yeah, use a tool. Yeah. Yeah, hit him inside the head, bro. Real quick. Right there, yeah. Yeah, he dead, all right.
We gotta look him over.
Yeah, he dead. dead. My boy Ben ain't doing a damn thing but say yeah. Yeah, he dead. Damn. That's how he normally look too.
I don't think this guy came back.
Christ.
Yeah, he... Yeah, I think he was just normal,
light
bro.
Light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
Okay.
This fucker works.
Seems like it.
We out, guys.
How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue. Well, let's look around. Maybe it goes somewhere we'd like to be.
Let's go.
Man, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it.
He was killed by that homeless guy.
Controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
Facts. Hold on. My man's done got killed. Can I believe that? Like, he wasn't even turned yet. He was just a fajita from the beginning. I think it was the, it was probably, you know, it was probably a whole bandit probably killed his ass, you know? Ben knows how to work a train. Oh, man, the homeless man. That makes sense. It probably was. Probably was the homeless guy. I mean, he had a whole family, too. Look at this. Oh, damn. He had two kids and a wife. My bad, bro. I'm sorry.
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine.
Whoo, we out.
Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing.
Let me see.
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone.
We literally just read that, bro.
I can kind of see the indentations from the writing.
Okay, hold on. What else we got to look at? Are we lagging, by the way? We good? We smooth? We suavecito? Y'all let me know right now.
Ooh.
This is not where I parked my car. Duck's gonna live forever in our memories. I don't know. Maybe it was like some duck sauce, probably. Oh, you talking about the kid duck? I thought you meant like, oh, never, forget about it. What you got, bro?
Hey, kid.
Mm-hmm. What's up?
You want to talk about Duck? I'm really sorry, kid. Nobody deserves this.
There's nothing to talk about. You heard Cat. He could be fine.
We probably shouldn't ignore him.
Nobody's ignoring nothing. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be either.
God, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when working on stuff like this?
Yeah.
We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
I don't know about leaving Lily back there.
Yeah, I was...
Abandoning someone on the side of the road is the same as murder.
Kinda.
Don't worry about
it. Unless she survives.
We just would have had to deal with her eventually.
God, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when working on stuff like this?
I just looked at it, too.
We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
I just looked at it, bro, but let me forget about it.
God, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes,
we just
right,
clicked that, bro.
On
come
stuff
on.
Like this? We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
I'll get back to it.
Yeah.
Me too.
Let me look at this again. Hold on.
Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn. Pages are gone.
Okay, so we gotta look for a page.
Can I see the indentations from the writing?
Indentations. Okay. We gotta look for some indentations. Ah, let's go look for some indentations. What's this, though? What's this?
I have no idea what to do with these.
All right. I should have went to like train school or something. You know what I mean? Conductor.
Jesus!
Oh! Oh shit! My man's all like tubular, bro. That man was smoking a fat one.
He's pinned in there. Bro.
Yeah. Animal crackers.
Kids might like those.
Ooh. All right, hold on.
Too loud.
You right, bro. You right. All right. Let me see. My man's like.
This door's gonna hurt.
Okay. Here goes nothing. That's some. Damn! My man's got chewed on the sack. Yo! Alright, my bad. I hit go, bros. My bad, guys. I thought we had to click on his head. You know, I'm sorry. Let me get some Adam crackers. Yo, imagine, like, what happened to Lee? You don't want him? No. Let's keep going, y'all. Let me do it one more time. Oh, I can't? Okay. Let's go. Let me give these animal crackers to Duck. They got some flavor on them, you know what I mean. Let's go. Oh, man. That was bad. I'm sorry, guys. All right. Let me see what's going on here. Cowcatcher.
Pretty good shape, bro.
Oh, yeah. It's pretty, good shape. Good thing I know about trains. I'm a professional train driver. Clementine! I'll be right back, Clementine. Let me give this water to, see, what's his name? Duck.
Here, found some water.
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Perfect. I got you. I'll put a little salt in there.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
Huh? Huh? Did she just say... Clementine, I got some cookies for you. Oh, wait, I can't. Hey, yo, Ben, bro. Nah, forget Ben. How Clementine?
There's a notepad on the train. Mm-hmm. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
I got a trace.
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Yeah.
Well, if you're not using it, I'd take it. I'm out of paper, and there's all sorts of new leaves around here.
I love her. She's so innocent. Hey, I got some animal crackers.
Here, I found these. If Duck's up for it.
Thank you, that's very thoughtful. He isn't fussy, you know.
What?
Most kids, they're really fussy about what they'll eat. Hate vegetables, that kind of thing.
Not Duck, huh?
No. The most trouble I ever have is making him use a fork. Thank you, Lee.
Sure.
I'm so sad about Duck, man. Oh, well, move on.
I found a notebook that we think might have had some starter directions on it.
Mm-hmm.
The page is missing.
Well, I'm sure you guys will figure it out.
Hey, thank you, Ben. You're very helpful, Joe punk ass. Okay, let's go back inside the RV. Probably a pencil or like a, maybe we can find like a pencil sharpener. Maybe a trapper keeper. Alright, like I said, maybe we can find like a pencil sharpener, a trapper keeper. Let's see what's over here. Oh, here we go. Got it, guys, got it. We got it, now we can go. Alright. About to go trace some notes. I'll be right back, guys. About to go do some Picasso. Let's go. Yo, El Flaco! Oh, yeah, man. We out here. You know, it's been an emotional ride so far. So much has happened, and I'm still trying to recover from all that. I hope everyone's having a good time. I hope tomorrow the internet is a lot better, because right now it's, Alright.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Gotcha, bro.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds good.
Let's go. Alright, so, we got 6590. What the hell does that mean? 6590. Wait.
Bunch of maps about Georgia cities.
Georgia cities.
Nothing about the train.
Oh, damn.
Hey, Kent.
What's up?
All right, then.
Yep.
Nice chat, bro. Let me look at that note. Wait, hold on. Let me see. This is what I need to look at. Okay, we got 6599. All right. Okay, let's see. Lee, get your ass back in. Lee, get back inside, bro. There we go. Okay. All right, let's work this out. Let's see. All right, we got 6-5. Okay. Mm-hmm. That looks right. Mm-hmm. 6. Okay, so the 6 we need down, down, up, up. Okay, so down, down, up, 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 down, up. Okay, down, down, up, 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 down, up. All right, so down, okay, down, down. Okay, up. Up. And what was it? Up, down, up, I think, right? Let me see.
Oh. Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Whatever you did, lit the dash up.
So far, so good.
So far, so good. All right, what was next? Let me see this, bro. I got you, bro. I'm a pilot. All right, okay, so sideways. Okay, number 5 is like, okay, side, and then, okay, we got to churn it, and then we leave that. Okay, 5. Okay. Okay, where's 5 at? Okay, 5. Shaboopy. Boom.
Ooh. Now we're talking.
The light's red now. All right, and then number 9. All right, to the left, number 9. To the right. All right, left 9. All right, left, right, left, right, left, right. All right, where number 9 at? Number 9. I don't see a number nine. Maybe somewhere else. Let me see. Let me look at that notebook again. Is it number 9? Yeah, number 9. That's number 8. Maybe it's over here. Maybe number 9 is over here. Yo, Kenny, do you have number 9 over there?
Let me see. Kent.
Yeah.
What's up?
With the directions I was able to piece together, I think I might be able to get this thing started. I don't know. It's a long shot. I don't even know what the fuel situation is with this thing.
We'll find out. You mess around in the engine compartment yet?
Bro.
With the directions I was able to piece together,
God, not again.
I think I might be able to get this thing started. I don't know. It's a long shot. I don't even know what the fuel situation is with this thing.
We'll find out. You mess around in the engine compartment yet?
Relax, bro.
I'm getting to it.
Okay, whatever you're doing, bro. Whatever you're doing is working. Okay, where's number 9 at? Is number 9 down below? Let me see. Number 9. Unlucky number 9. Let me see. Number 9. See, number 8's right here, though. Where is... Maybe number 9's like in the back, probably, right? Let's see. Yo, welcome back, Destroyer! What's good? Let's check the back. Maybe just something in the back. You gonna do the Easter egg? I don't even know what's the Easter egg. But yo, guys on TikTok, what's good? I hope you guys are having a great night. If you guys are on Twitch, we're over here in case you guys want a better view. Okay, so I'm assuming maybe number 9 is like in the back, probably? Yeah, let's go. Let's go do this. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. See, after this, I'm gonna go apply for like train driving jobs. Okay, I want to be a conductor. I'll be running around like, wait, what's this? A map to the city? Hold on.
A map of where the train goes.
Oh.
I think these tracks might lead to the coast.
Damn.
Route 27.
Savannah. Okay.
That's where Kenny's got
Savannah. His head. Savannah. That sounds familiar. Okay, let's get off of here. Maybe it's all the way. Maybe it's a little bit more back. Let's see. Hold on. Coupler pin. Hold on. Let me do some mechanics real quick.
It's stuck.
Okay.
I can definitely pry this thing free if I can break it loose first.
Okay. Wait, what's going on over here, though?
Derailed.
Oh, right. Okay. I know what I need. What's going on over
here?
Looks
like it'll get that pin out.
All right, cool. Okay, so we gotta get another kind of tool. Let's go. Did Carly die? Oh yeah, Carly's dead. Right now, on my series, we lost Mark, He got his legs chewed off. Rest in peace. We lost Carly. She's dead. We lost Larry. Not really much to say about Larry. I didn't really like him, so it was okay. It was actually quite funny. We lost Lily. I left her ass by herself for killing Carly. Did not like that at all. I did not like that at all. What's going on over here? Sheet metal.
That's one hell of a mess.
Uh-huh. That's a lot of mess. All right, so I'm guessing there's nothing here. What else is back here? And my boy Mark got chewed up. He got ate, literally. Okay, so we need to look for number 9 and get a new tool. Let's go do that. Is this the way out? Let me see. My boy Lee over here jumping through hoops and shit. Let me go up. Wait. Yeah, let me go up here. This is where the tool's at, right? Yeah. Let me see. Yeah, open them. Yeah. All right. Oh, look, number 9. Yeah. Let's see. Okay, left, right. Boom. Basalt. All right, left, right. Boom. That's wrong, bro. That's wrong, bro. You did it wrong, bro. All right. Left. All right. And now right. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah, bro.
We're golden.
I told you, bro. I got this. Yo soy tu papa, Kenny.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Golden.
Golden, baby.
Feels good.
Yeah. After what happened,
let's
shit.
Fucking enjoy this.
I'm not wearing socks.
Found this in the watchtower back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
What is that? Oh, map. So. Map to the city.
This horse will take us right to Savannah.
Savannah?
100 tons of steel.
I heard you guys from Savannah.
Between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit.
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
I wouldn't mind plowing through some walkers.
I wouldn't mind plowing through some walkers.
Yeah.
That's the spirit.
Yeah.
Mom, let's see if she'll move.
Let's go. Finally, some hope. All right, now where's that tool room place? That's the engine compartment. I think it was in the other boxcar, huh? Let me see. Cause we gotta remove that last boxcar that tilted. Gotta remove that bad boy. Let's go. But where was it? Was it on the other side? I swear, maybe it was next to the engine compartment. Let's go. Yeah, my boy Duck right now, he got the COVIDs. But he's okay. We gave him some Tylenol. He should be fine. Let me see. Wasn't it here? Or maybe it's on the other side of the... Oh, it was right there. Damn. I think... Let's give this a shot. Let's try this. This would do it. If I was him, I would have grabbed both. You know what I mean? But... Whatever works, guy. I would have dual wielded these tools. Elden Ring style, you know? Let's go down. Alright, there we go. Now let's go up. Wait. Just make sure he ain't dead. Easter egg. What are you talking about, bro? Alright, now let's pop this last one right. Yeah. Alright. This is gonna work. Damn!
Stuck.
If you wanna
a bunch of force to break away all
bro, if you would have both if you would have
pry anything free.
All you gotta do is like if you could grab both tools, you put the clamp on there, and then you grab the one you got right now, and you know what I mean? But damn. Gotta do one by one. Wait, what about this one right here?
Broken.
Okay. Come on, Lee. Use your brain, bro. Grab all the tools. Don't we have like a toolbox? Yeah, guys. This is my first time playing this. I hope you guys are having a beautiful day. Just finished season 4 with Drew. Oh yeah, he's on Song of Horror, huh? That Song of Horror, man. I missed that game, but I don't miss it. You know what I mean? That game put us in a chokehold for 2 whole weeks. Yo, Amber J, yo, much love for the follow. Hooray! Hope everyone's having a great night. Oh, let me get the other tool, then. I think the other one's gonna work better. Yo, much love, Jokery, for that scream. Scared the crap out of me. Woke up everybody. Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah. I'm still shook. Oh, dang. Alright, let's keep going. Alright. This is gonna work.
It's stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Mm-hmm. Let me see.
There's gotta be a better way to do this.
What about a chisel? Failed. What about a chisel? Much love, guys, for coming on through. Find you on TikTok that I joined. Oh, yeah. Bienvenidos to la familia. Wait. Can we use something from here? Let me see. Maybe we can find something here, like a tool. I mean, not a tool, but like a 2x4 or something. A log. Oh, there's nothing around here. Let's keep going. Look, we got sheet metal. Maybe we got something in the RV that we can use? Let me see. We don't got like a jack or something? The console. Hold on, let me see. We could use this car just hit the damn thing with the car, with the RV. That's what I would have done. Shit. Alright, let's go outside. Oh, guys on TikTok, you guys want to join us on Twitch? We're over here. The link's right down here. Right here. Everybody on Twitch is probably like, what is he pointing at? Let me talk to Ben real quick.
Have you heard or seen anything out here?
What you got, bro?
No sign of whatever lives in
God,
the train.
Shaggy, you useless,
down,
bro.
I don't want you scaring the kids.
This way you don't tell Kenny anything. Oh. Yeah, my boy Shaggy pissed me off, though. Yo, Prince Ray, yo, much love for the follow! Yeah! Okay, so there's really... Oh, yeah, he dead. Yeah, he dead. Okay. Maybe we got something else up here. Let me check. Alright, let me hydrate real quick.
It's all yours.
Ooh, all mine's. Yo, much love for the follow, J Wolf. Ooh, yeah. Let me get that posture check. Okay, let's see what we're gonna do. All right, look, I know how to drive the boat. Okay, I got this. Okay, that's all we gotta do.
Damn it! Of course, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Why don't you do something, bro? Like, damn. Okay. I thought we could have, like, let go by force, you know what I mean? Let's see. Okay, alright. Let me go get another tool instead. How about that? Let's see. Look, we've already used this. This didn't really work as right. Spike remover. Spanner. Okay, maybe we can remove the spike first. Let's remove the spike first, okay? Let's do that, okay. Let's spike, I believe, is the spike. I went off the wrong damn way. Come on, bro, get up there. All right, it's right here. Okay. All right, spike. Let's do this. Yeah, there you go, bro. Yeah. Woo! That's what I'm talking about, bro. Yeah.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose.
Let's go. We out. I just want to get up there so I can, you know. What are you looking at?
You touch any of my stuff?
Who the hell is this? Who the hell? Who the hell is that?
I took the map of the train routes.
That's fine. You can have that.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah.
It's gonna be honest.
I'm all right up here.
That's gonna be honest.
I guess it's no worse for wear.
Yeah.
Name's Chuck.
Hey, what's up,
Charles,
Chuck?
Charles, if you're fancy.
Oh!
Lee.
That your crew
Charles?
Outside?
Charles, the train?
And the guy up in the cab.
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off.
What?
But I couldn't force it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick.
Oh, shit. Damn. Yo, Alice must have for the 175 biddies.
You met Chuck.
Damn.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Aw, Chuck's nice. He had candy. Look at this punk ass. Eating animal crackers. That's ducks, bro.
Welcome,
bro.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
Oh,
that's for certain.
Oh, duck, bro. Come on. Yo, somebody give him a face mask ASAP.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
Damn.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll
TLC?
Be fiddling in no time.
Good cheese and
water. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Damn.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
My boy Chuck, like, hey. Hey. Oh, he about to sing some. Oh, all right, Chuck. All right. Come on, bro. Kumbaya. Let's go. Hold on. Yeah, I was looking at you through the glass.
Honey.
Where you from, bro?
You live around here?
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seems to be doing all right.
He right. He is right.
Fine.
I'm sorry. I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
You caught us on a bad day.
Yeah, we just lost a few people.
We still got a couple of kids. And this one's got a good spirit. That's some kind of something.
Yeah, it is.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
Yo, RTG Velocity, yo, much love for the fellow. Let me see how Doug's doing real quick. Hold on.
I better get back to it.
Okay. What about you, Ben? What you doing, bro?
How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
Clementine, you okay?
Hey, sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. It taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
It was a peppermint.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
I mean, Chuck does look like the type of guy that would have a, like, peppermint and just, you know.
So that's it?
Yeah.
We're cut loose?
We're out. Let's go.
Seems that way, yeah.
We'll be out.
Great.
Let's go. go!
We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
My boy Chuck's like, can I check my sofa, aka that log, that tree log?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
Oh, damn.
That's a yes, then.
Can't find anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
On the road again. We out, guys. We out.
That's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
My boy Kenny in denial, y'all.
He's getting sicker.
Damn.
Let me look at him.
Damn. My boy Kenny in denial, y'all. That's not my son. That's what he about. Is the train really good at that? We can keep going if you want.
We can keep going if you want.
Damn right I won't.
Damn.
That's what we're doing.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
Yeah,
let's talk through. Get on, Cat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
We're okay, y'all. We good. All right, let's do this thing. Pedal to the metal. Don't correct me on that, okay? Don't do it. My boy Chuck's like, oh yeah. I've been living here for 25 years. The first time I ever see this running. Shit, maybe Chuck's the one that killed the conductor. You ever thought about that? Shit. It's been a long journey for our characters here. Oh yeah. I've been wanting to see this. Are we gonna get him? Come on. Oh man. I thought we were gonna, you know, get right through him. I'm sorry, Doc.
It gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
Yeah, my boy Ben.
There were more of us.
Yeah.
Dad get him?
You can say that.
No.
Ah.
Yeah.
Living got him.
Yeah.
Lee.
Oh!
Lee,
yo,
I need you right
feet,
now.
Yo.
I need you to go get Ken.
What's up?
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here. Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please?
All right.
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
Nah. We can't stop this train. We gotta do it right here, right now.
I'm gonna go get Kenny. Hold on tight.
Where my lucky shank at? Maybe we could've just grabbed Duck and throw him off. Now stop it, y'all. Stop it.
Stop talking about the train.
Oh, no.
Stay put.
Y'all over here talking about yeeting him off the train. Oh, wait, I'm the only one talking about yeeting him off the train. Y'all relax.
Take it easy, man.
You guys are cruel, man. Damn. Yeah, it's my first time. But yo, what's up? Vern, 44. Yeah, it's my first time out here. It's my second day out here. Like, what would you guys have done? Let me know right now. What have you guys done in this situation? Would you have either A, chucked Duck off the train, or just, you know, let him turn, you know? Can we just jump off the train? Nah, stop it, y'all. Imagine Lee just jumped off the train, he dies, and that's the end of the game. We don't get the rest of the seasons. That's a wrap. You know, he about to talk to my boy Kenny. He about to say, you know, like, yo, bro, I got this 2x4. Your son's gone.
You need to stop the train.
Oh, damn. Yeah, we gotta chunk Duck out the damn train, y'all.
Gotcha, need you, Kenny.
Duck will be fine.
I'm sorry. Shouldn't talk like that right now.
Go back there and tell my wife everything will be fine. What is the goddamn deal?
He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
This isn't about Doc.
It's not about my son dying. What the hell do you know? You're not my friend!
I don't hate you.
You sure as shit haven't done anything for me.
Bitch, I've done a lot for you! You left me hanging back there! Well, I don't know.
You're an asshole, you know? You just say shit and then stand there! What do you know about a dead son? Nothing! Now, get the fuck out of here!
Hey!
Damn!
Damn it, can he open this door?
Don't make me kill him! I would have grabbed Duck and put him against the glass. Look at him, Kenny! Look! I'm gonna go use the restroom after that. Hold on, guys. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna go use the restroom real quick. That. Hold on.
You need to stop the train.
Where was I? Whew! Alright, bro. Hi! You guys good? Okay. Yo, bro, look. Kid. Look at this. Look at this shit, bro. Look at Kid. This. Look!
What the hell's that?
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
Bro, we know shit.
Wake the fuck up, man. This is over. He's dead.
Don't you tell me to wake up. I got a real family I'm trying to protect. Not that fucking sham you're running back there.
Bro. Bro, you think I cuffed us up?
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
Bro.
By talking to your friend.
Yeah.
Talk to
what
me, bro.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick.
Little
but
sick?
We can't just quit.
A little
it's
sick?
A scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
Stop the train. Stop it, goddammit!
Fuck you!
He can put that shit on turbo!
Or what?
Alright, let's go! You and me, bro!
You're acting like nothing's
yeah.
wrong.
Yeah.
Somebody's gotta knock some sense into
him. Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Come on, get him! Get him! Okay, he hit me first.
Leave me okay. the fuck alone!
Okay, I fell.
I don't need you, and Duck doesn't need you!
Not today, homie. Ooh. Let's go. Hit him in the face, bro. Hit him in the face!
I told Kaja I'd get you to stop this, and you bet your ass I'm gonna.
That's what I'm about to do. Yeah, not today, bro. What you gonna do with that? Huh? Did you forget that I'm a convicted murderer?
What the fuck did we don't get along? I'm not letting you do this to Cat and Duck!
Yeah! I'm about to kill your ass, bro! Yeah! You better calm down, bro. You better calm your ass down before I slap your hat.
You want to hurt people because you're afraid?
Yeah!
Losing Duck ain't enough for you! Because you fucking lose everything acting
like
this! I'll fucking kill you before I let that happen!
Get him! Stop the train now, Lee. Stop the train, Lee. I'm sorry, little Kenny. I'm sorry, Kenny. Oh, damn. I'm sorry, Kenny, bro. I didn't mean to do that, bro. Yeah. I'm sorry, Duck. I should have gave you that high five earlier, bro.
I think it's time.
It's time to take him out of this realm.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
What do you know? We should
take as long as you need.
Take as long as you need.
No time left to take.
We got 2 seconds, bro.
What are we gonna do?
Oh, gosh.
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
We must take him out right now.
What if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Cat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or
aspirin
we can just give him? Just drift off to sleep.
Yeah.
Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know.
Just look at the flowers.
I know, it's here.
No.
Nothing.
Fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, you don't have to.
Gotcha. Fuck. I can. I can do this.
You can't. I love you, Ken, but this is beyond you.
Katja should do it, kid. She can handle it.
Yeah, she got this. She got this. She got more balls than you, bro.
No, hon. Stay with me. Your son loves you. And you should remember him as the silly boy we used to have. Not this.
Pour one up for my boy, Duck. I ain't gonna waste that. My boy, Duck. I'm sorry, Duck. Just look at the flowers. Just look at the roses. Look at it. Just look away. Just look away.
Lee, be with him.
My boy. My boy Robin. Uh-huh. He was such a good investigator. Such a good sidekick. I'm sorry, I choked.
What's
you back.
Happening?
Clementine, get it back inside the train, Clementine.
Nothing. Everything is fine.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry.
What is Katja doing?
She's putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Clementine.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Look, Clementine.
Oh, gosh. Things are... No! No! God. No!
Hooray!
People die.
People die.
People die.
Not anymore. The walkers aren't dead. People don't die anymore.
Well... Katja made sure Duck did.
It's better to die as a human than die as a walker.
I'm gonna go get her. She's probably a mess.
Damn.
Ben, get Clementine on the train, all right? And keep your eyes open.
Dang. Damn, y'all. She could have just like, you know... I don't know. Maybe put a pillow over his head? Why she gotta shoot him? She probably shot him in the chest and he's all, you know, he's probably like... Oh, my feelings, y'all. It's been a roller coaster since the beginning of this episode, y'all. Oh, man. No! Oh, no! No! Wah! Wah!
Cat! Cat! Katja! Why?
Cat? Why? Oh, no.
Oh,
this...
fucking God.
No way, bro. I should have did it. No, bro. Bro. Bro.
I'm so sorry.
She could... She just... Oh, fuck.
I'm ruined, y'all. I'm broke. She could have just... Couldn't she at least gone with the double kill? I don't know, yo. Damn! Oh, yo. I'm sorry. Yo, Duck, bro. Maybe... Oh, nah, bro. Imagine we would have left Duck to turn into a walker and then he would have ate his mom. No! Damn. Nah, bro. She said, I'd rather take myself out than to... Oh, damn, bro. Oh.
What do we do?
Let him. Just let him. Just let him go, y'all. Just bounce. I'll do it, bro.
I'll do it.
I've already done it a few times. Let's do it. Let's go. My boy Katja, she was holding that in since the beginning of episode one. Hey, yo, Duck, bro. Let me talk to you real quick, man. You were the best Robin I've ever had. I'm sorry about this, son. You had a good time, Duck. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I made fun of your forehead. I'm sorry that I called you useless. I'm sorry, bro. All right, bro. Oh, wait, my bad. I'm gonna shot him in the chest. Oh. It took a lot out of me. I'm sorry, bro. Oh, gosh. I'm sorry, Duck. Maybe Duck's in Duck Heaven now. I don't know. Damn. We lost so many people on today's episode, y'all. I can't handle this anymore. Yo, guys on TikTok, hope you guys are having a great time. If you guys are on Twitch, we're over here chilling in case you guys want a better view. I'm still broken. Man, we lost. Man, this episode, it's like, how can it get worse, y'all? How much more people are we? I'm over here like, maybe we just lose two people max. Nah, bro, we lost four. Nah, bro. My boy Kenny lost his whole family in one shot. Get it? No, not the song. Not the music, y'all. Not the music. No.
You wanna talk? Uh-uh. You understand what happened?
Yes.
What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said?
What did he say?
What happened to Duck? What happened to me?
The fuck he did?
Yo, my boy Chuck gotta chill.
Sorry. Sent
him to him. Don't be mad.
My boy Chuck crazy, y'all. He's like, it's gonna happen to all of you. Trust me. Like, damn, bro, he a villain. Oh, man.
Hey, how you doing?
What you mean, how you doing? Yeah, bro. Oh, what did you say about...
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Yeah!
Of course she is.
Oh, no. Don't say that shit, bro. Don't say that, man.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
Yeah.
We do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were...
Bro.
You gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, he cut that hair.
Wait, man... I'm not a barber. Do I look like I'm a barber?
You gotta be styled, Jesus.
My man said he wanna fade.
You gotta run around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you.
Dang! He right though. He is right.
Like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out.
Okay.
Explain to her how they work and not to be afraid. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job. But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
Yeah.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
You got any family?
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
Where you headed?
Where are you headed?
that way?
I mean when we get to Savannah.
That's what I'm saying.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
You're homeless then?
Suppose. I've had homes here and there, and
we took his house, right? We took his house, so
I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Me too. Me too.
Got any?
And a blunt.
No.
Do I look like I got some, bro?
I shot the kid, you know?
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Be safe up here.
Yeah.
You betcha.
Guys, I'm still broken about what happened, man. Damn. Yo, guys on TikTok, yo, how y'all doing? Damn, y'all hit that at 5,000 likes. Yo, much love, guys. And you guys are on Twitch, we're over here in case you guys want a better view. Yo, guys on Twitch, how you... That, this took me by surprise, man. I didn't think Catcher was gonna do it, okay? I didn't think Catcher actually had it in her. Hey, I would've done it myself if I could've, man.
Hey.
Yo.
All right, stop it. Okay. Where are we going now? Okay, let's go back in here. Yo, Skinny Penny, yo, much love for the follow. Yo, Roseanne with the 175 biddies. Yo, much love, thank you. Oh, damn, let me catch up on the chat real quick. That took me by surprise. I'm sorry, guys. Whew, all right, okay. Hey, yo, Kenny, bro. I found me a Game Boy. It might need some batteries, though. Double A.
Hey.
Yes. It'll be good to get to the water.
Yeah.
I wanted to talk to you about keeping my past from you all.
Doesn't matter a lick to me. Fuck. Just gotta move.
You're right!
Forward.
It doesn't matter if I kill 55 people in my pastime before the apocalypse. Right? What you guys think? It don't matter. Yo, elevator hype, yo, much love for the follow, yeah! Let's see what my man's got to say. What else he got? What other options we got?
Yeah.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
She need a coloring book, man. Let me see, what's this? What you got over here?
It's full of maps and documents.
Let me see that.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Yeah, watch out, Kenny.
Can you just leave me alone?
Bro.
You mind if I look in there for a second?
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
Bro, I need to get the maps.
Get out of here.
Bro, I need to get the maps, bro.
What's your problem?
I need to get the maps!
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
I live in Texas, so it is currently 9:57 p.m. Central. Oh, yeah. For everybody that's new, in case you want to know when I stream again, just go to twitch.tv/loudflavor/schedule or just go to Twitch and just look for my schedule tab. Or if you're on Twitter or Instagram, follow your boy at Loud Flavor. I'm always updating every day. MCP Artemis, what's good, bro? Much love for the follow. Let's go. I play mostly spooky stuff, so if you like horror games, here we go. Here we are. You still want to get on that boat?
Still want to get a boat?
Mm-hmm. It's still the best plan.
You're right.
It's the best plan.
It is. I mean, have you guys seen Fear the Walking Dead? How they had pirates? Nah, I really wouldn't. I'm going to stop this whole train, though. Let's go.
I was lucky enough to get it working once.
What else you got?
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
Bro.
Just want to look over one with Clem, so she
I just clicked that already. Oh my gosh.
Once we get to Savannah.
Alabama Jones, much love for the follow. Supporting you from Canada. Oh, thank you, Elevator. Thank you. Whole sensation, much love for the follow.
Hooray!
Much love, guys. Yo, we're only 15. Wait, is my math correct? Like what? Like 24, 26 away from 800? Damn, guys. Oh my gosh. I had a lot of tears. Tears from laughter and tears from sadness, guys. That's why my eyes are a little bit watery. I'm sorry. Yo, Juggernaut, much love for the follow!
Hooray!
Love you guys. I hope you guys are having a great night.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Carly didn't have to die.
Carly
he
didn't
right.
have to die, you
he
know.
Right.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe. So, what?
Aren't many of us left.
You're right.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny.
Clementine. The homeless dude, if he sticks around.
That's Chuck. His name is Chuck, bro. Okay? His name is Chuck.
We're all homeless.
Yeah, we're all homeless, you know what bro. I mean. Oh, gosh.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Exactly. Yeah,
I guess not.
Exactly, see bro. You. Punk ass.
Yeah.
Oh, punk ass. Yo, Chicano nerd, must love for the follow. Yeah.
Hey, Ben.
Let me see you.
Hey.
See you.
Yeah.
Hey, Ben, bro. I got something important to tell you, bro.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
I'm just playing.
See you.
Yeah.
Oh, my boy Ben useless, but it's all good, man. We got fresh meat. If anything happens, we'll just throw his ass. Yo, Clementine, I don't think that's safe. I don't think that's safe to just be sitting there. Let me see this blood stain real quick. We gotta wipe this off.
Not on this train much longer.
Anybody got some fabuloso? Un poquito de fabuloso para este sangre? Yo, Blurrington, much love for the follow.
Hooray!
Much love, guys. Ooh, we got some of this wine.
It's a fifth of whiskey.
Oh, that's some whiskey. Yo, that's Chuck's. Don't tell nobody, though. Don't tell nobody. What you mean by fresh meat? Fresh meat as in bait. So when shit hits the fan, we're going to grab Ben's ass. We're going to clip him outside the knee. Look, you guys remember that tool we got from the train? We're going to grab that, and then we're going to clip him in the knee. It's going to dislocate his kneecap, making him fall. That way we can run for it while the zombies eat up Ben for about approximately 7.3 minutes. Don't ask how I know this. All right, let's keep going. Let me check his backpack real quick. Hold on.
They look clean enough.
It's mine now. It's mine now. Let's talk to Clementine real quick.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you.
Yeah.
But there are some precautions we have to take.
We do.
Okay.
I'm gonna show you how to shoot.
That makes sense.
I'm gonna show you how to use a sniper rifle. Don't worry.
Okay.
I got you.
What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and
tidy up a little so you can't
get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
It's a crappy day. It's been a crappy day.
Crappiest.
I know.
3 months ago, I'd known what you'd be seeing. I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
Facts,
I probably would have run out of food.
You're damn near starved with me.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm glad I came with you.
Aw. Yo, Damien, much love for the follow, bro. Much love.
Hooray!
What do you think about Chuck?
What do you think about Chuck?
He has peppermints. I like him.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
He might be.
You think?
I trust him more than Ben, honestly.
He's probably had it pretty rough. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Yeah, you do. You do.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these.
Ooh!
First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Yeah.
Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Aim for the head, honestly. Aim for the head.
These are just bottles, but you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a walker and it's someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body.
In the leg.
Anywhere.
In the leg.
I don't
first.
Think
leg
about
first.
That.
You're right.
On the dick. Either or.
First day. You ready?
Shoot the bottles.
I'm
shoot
ready.
Some bottles. There you go. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Get some aim.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot.
All right, let's
squeeze
go.
The trigger smoothly, and I'll cover
ear
your
safety.
Ears.
That's good. That's good.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You
okay?
My hands hurt.
Oh.
I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do.
There you go. Let's see. Keep it steady. Keep
steady
it steady.
Now.
Steady. You gotta take a deep breath.
Okay, a little higher.
Oh, damn, it's a little bit too high.
Close. Now keep it steady.
Keep it steady. Aim lower.
Aim lower?
Okay, maybe to the right. Maybe, yeah, a little bit to the right. Yeah, hey, a little bit to the right. All right, all right. And then I can keep it steady.
Close. Now keep it steady.
There we go. Yeah, let's go!
Hooray! I got it!
Woo! Excellent. Good shot.
Let's do it again. Do you post your streams on YouTube? Yes, sir! Everything we do on Twitch, I do get it edited out and then post it on YouTube. If you guys are on YouTube, it's Loud Flavor Games. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're gonna do, let's go a little bit to the right.
Aim more to the right.
A little bit to the right. A little lower.
A little bit lower.
Yeah, let's go!
There you go.
Damn! Nice. She be playing Modern Warfare at home. I know that for a fact. I know that.
I did it!
Ooh. Yeah, you did. Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Oh,
just like you should.
They're walker not walkers, heads. Though.
No, far from it.
Yep.
But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay, I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Dang. Man, just wasting ammo. Nah, bro, don't worry about it, because we out here making ammo out of homeless people with toenails. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. I'm going to get her a haircut. Let's go. Barber time.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
Give her a mohawk. No?
So okay. You're probably not going to like this.
Oh, dang.
Oh, no.
Oh, because, you know, walkers what be pulling happened? Hair and stuff. It's better
nothing.
Cut
you
it short.
Talk about your hair.
Yep, give you it's a fade. It's time for a fade.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
Aww.
No.
Because it does.
Aww.
Kinda.
Anybody got some head and shoulders?
Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again.
Dang.
And if it's a walker, well.
Dang.
We need to trim it.
Shoot, he right.
Just
he
a
right.
trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
She gotta get that whole fade, y'all.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
Don't worry. I'm a barber. I graduated from barber school. Don't worry about it.
How hard can it be?
I'm going to look like a boy.
Just now.
Oh, and they'll give her a whole fade.
So you did kill someone before.
Oh, dang.
Yeah.
That's not the kind of discussion you want to talk about when you're at the barber.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Aw.
Killing is bad no matter what.
Yeah.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Facts.
Doesn't make it good.
Facts.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
Oh,
you do?
Some hair thingies.
Oh, yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
She don't like it.
Does it look dumb?
No, oh. You look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
He's gotta keep that hat on. You all good? Oh man. See anything else? We gotta do anything else with Clementine?
Sorry about your hair. I think it looks cute though.
My man, just stay down.
Mom isn't going to like it.
Alright.
I need to look around for a few things that'll make sure we're prepared when we get to Savannah.
We have to
that
Savannah.
Would be good. I hope it's safe there.
Me too.
Me too. Let me just go. Let me see. What's going on over here? Hold on. Let me see.
He's lived here a while.
Yeah. Who else we gotta check on? Man, we really don't have a lot of people anymore, man. We killed. Oh my gosh. I just realized, like, yo, we really don't have a lot of people anymore, man. We traded Chuck for two people, man. That's wild. No, damn, we got Chuck, in exchange for 4 people. That's crazy. Hey, yo, Kenny, you good now, bro? I got some whiskey for you if you need it, bro. I need to get the maps.
I'll talk to you later, Kenny.
My boy can't even say nothing. He can't even look at me.
You mind if I look in there for a second?
I really wish he'd just leave me alone.
Okay. I'll leave you alone, bro. Relax. Hey, yo, Chuck, bro, I'll find you a bottle of whiskey. Here you go, bro. Look what I got you.
If you want it.
You got some Coke?
Damn.
Jack and Coke? Oh,
didn't realize I had it left. Thank you.
Dang, he took that shit quick.
Want a nip?
Sure.
Hell yeah. You need some on your, yeah. Ooh.
Ooh.
Not known for its finish.
Has a kick.
No kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink? You let them know.
Will do.
Let me go see. Maybe Ben want a drink. Let me see. Give me a second.
Well, the girl can shoot.
Yeah.
Doesn't have to be pretty.
Probably will be before too long.
You gotta talk to him anymore?
You get that hair sorted.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, don't think she cares for it.
She will.
Hey.
Anything else?
Yo.
Okay, let's go. Kenny, you good? Are you good? You want to talk?
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
He's like, you got some.
Yeah, that'd help.
My man's needs like at least 3 bottles. Now we can get them papers. Let's go. Man's came. He scared me running like that. Probably took about 3 shots and bounce. Hey, bro, you want a shot?
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See ya.
Yeah.
All right, see you later.
It was me.
I knew it! I knew it.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
Jesus, Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend. Oh. That he was with
just,
them.
Just stop. Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No. Just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
You might as well just keep it to yourself, bro. It's a wrap.
You still want to talk to me?
Not much choice,
don't
bro.
Don't have a lot of choice.
We don't got nobody else here, bro.
Going somewhere.
Yeah, man.
I guess I'm not.
I mean, it's not like Ben actually had the intentions of getting somebody killed. But he could at least told somebody what was the situation, you know?
What are you doing out here?
I couldn't be back there anymore. I needed some air.
Anything else?
I was thinking about talking to Kenny. I guess not.
Nah, bro. You gotta...
I'm dead serious about you keeping your mistakes to yourself.
Yeah, bro.
I can tell.
You get why, right?
Yeah, bro.
I guess.
Stay quiet, bro. Don't tell nobody, bro.
See ya.
You tell somebody, I'm gonna be the one killing your ass, okay? Make this whole situation worse on yourself, alright? Yeah, we can't really do anything about it now, man. That's what's messed up. Because if we throw his ass out the train, it's a wrap. You know, that just makes it worse for us times two.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
But damn, I just can't believe about Carly, man.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're going to do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan.
Facts.
Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good.
Let me see. We should go our own way. We need to find a boat.
I think we should look for your parents.
Let's see. Give her hope.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay. And if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Gotta stay positive, you know? I think I heard him die. Yeah, don't say that.
It's best to stay positive.
Don't say that shit,
That's
bro.
That's what Dad always says.
Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there. Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. A lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. Ooh. It's called the something Mar.
Is this the Marsh House?
Yes, that's it.
So we'll head there.
Yes.
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
Sure. Go ahead. All right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
She got good aim
now.
Guess
we should see how far.
Yo, Cusimundo, yo, much love for the 175 pitties, bro. Oh my god. Jeez. Damn, bro, that scared the shit out of me, man. Grew some hair on my face. How you doing, bro? Hope you're doing good, man. Oh, man. Dang. Oh, yeah. This is not looking good, guys.
Fuck!
Yeah, bro. Oh, no.
Walk? That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel.
Okay, buddy.
It's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
Damn!
No,
you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Even they heard
you
a jump scare.
You guys gonna be trouble because we could've just kept walking.
Then we got new recruits. Let's go! We got new recruits!
No, we're friendly!
Yeah!
Put your hand down, kid.
Yeah, bro.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah. You're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Facts, bro. We're going. Remember I told you about the kneecaps? I told you about the kneecaps. How long is stream gonna go? We're gonna keep going until we're done with this episode. But how we looking over there? Yeah, guys, in case it's kind of laggy on TikTok, we are on Twitch, in case you guys want to come through. Oh, man, that jump scare did wake everybody up, though. Damn. All right, so we found some new people in our Trails of Adventures. Looks like we must go and acquaint them. Let's see what's going on over here.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
Because I'm already a murderer.
You'll have to find out.
Oh, dang.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Relax.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Hey! Lee.
Krista, what's the deal with the train?
We're driving.
I found it.
Oh, man.
We're not in the mood for new people. It's been a bad day. We could use some good people. Facts. We do need some... Remember
you
I told
you? Help us out? We could use some able bodies. And yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh, Clementine.
Oh, shit. Oh. God damn, you guys have a kid.
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit. What's your name?
Clementine.
They're all dead.
So he gets to swear.
Oh, this is great. See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
We've been trying to get by. I've been here since it all started. I found her. I was on my way to jail. Day one.
I came across Clementine
alone. I'll be
honest,
y'all. Okay?
First day all of this happened, I was actually incarcerated.
Sick. Do you have any prison tats?
Didn't make it that far.
And everybody down there.
This
they're
guy.
Cool.
We just met Chuck. Ben is young and stupid. Kenny's lost his wife and kid. Oh, dang.
Ben's young and stupid. I think harmless.
The first two things you said don't really go with the third.
I know. We just have to keep an eye on him.
No sweat.
It's been rough for everybody down there.
It has been, y'all.
I'm sure you can say the same.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it. But if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road.
Okay.
Alone.
Okay.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
Maybe.
If
bazooka?
You could get it down,
anybody got a gun?
The rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Okay, let's see. Well, let me see this real quick. It's a little bit bumpy over there on TikTok. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, my internet's been acting like ass today. I'm sorry. If you guys want to, y'all can go on and tell Spectrum to go die. How's everybody doing though? Y'all doing good? Y'all chilling? Y'all feeling good? Okay, let's see what we got over here. Well, let me talk to them real quick. Let me see what they got. What you guys got?
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Okay.
Oh, me?
What?
Dang, bro. Okay, let me see what we got over here.
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing.
Dang.
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Let me see this real quick.
It's empty.
What's this? FRS truck.
Folks probably had their way with that van a while ago.
Dang. What's inside? Maybe you got some weapons. Slag. Oh, man. I love it here. Don't you guys love it here? Let me know how it is on TikTok. Yo, local! Baconator and Pine Vibes. Yo, much love for the follow, guys.
Hooray!
I'm sorry if it's laggy on TikTok. We've been having internet issues all morning. I mean, all afternoon. Okay, let's check the truck.
That's about the only useful thing in here.
Yeah.
Empty.
Okay, the cage
That's
is
empty. I figured.
All right. How come we can't just tie it up to this truck and then, you know, push it down? I don't know. Yo, must love for the follow P basic!
Hooray!
Yeah! Okay, let's see. We gotta look around. Alright, Clementine, what do you see here? Clementine, give me your... Okay, let's go downstairs real quick. Let me see. Hold on.
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes.
Yeah. Like I said,
a little bit weird.
We could use some good people.
Yeah, we just seen a murder.
Just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we are not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
My boy, Ken.
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
My boy, Kenny's been through it, man. My boy Chuck is playing the guitar like nothing.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit.
He's playing sad songs for the lost ones right now. My boy Chuck playing them shots. That's what he's... He's like, yeah, you got any more? We need some tools.
This power and we're still stuck.
That's what I'm saying, man. Let's get on up here. My boy's playing them sweet tunes, man. Dang. Have you guys made it this far?
Have you two made it this far? You seem dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups. And I'm a fucking scrapper.
I got the feeling she takes care of you.
Please. I've saved her ass hundreds, tens, sometimes.
How long has it been since home?
How long since you've been home?
Like 6 months.
Dang!
You were on the road for a while and then, you know.
That's rough.
Her cat is gonna be pissed.
Hell yeah. That's if he's still alive.
Learning the ropes? Can't be too hard, right?
There are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
I said if something were to happen to me.
Dang!
Maybe we can drive in ships.
We'll see.
How do you...
Talk to you later.
How do you, like, I really wouldn't want to learn how to drive a train, honestly. Like, I really wouldn't want, what's up?
Teaching him anything?
Trying to.
Let's go out. Okay, let's see. Can we just blow it up? I mean, maybe, I don't know.
This would create one hell of a fireball if we tried to blast through.
Oh, yeah, you're right, bro. You're right, you're right, you're right, you're right.
Can I follow you over there?
Yeah.
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, Clementine.
Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Let's go. What we got over here, huh? Survivors inside. Yeah, I don't think so, honestly. I really don't think so, honestly. They might be survived, but I really don't think they're alive, honestly. You know what I mean? Let's go see. Everton and who? Dabney and Fine Silver. All right. Okay. Okay. What about this one? My cap. Imports? What, they got cigarettes out here? Auto part. O'Reilly's? Okay. Sorry, guys. Okay, let me go down here real quick. Let me see. What if the survivors inside killed themselves and then turned into zombies? Watch out, Clementine.
You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Yeah. Relax, sorry. Okay?
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together.
Get your hands chewed off right there. Let me see.
I can't see in there.
Hold on. Before we do that, let me look around. A forklift. Maybe we can use this forklift.
Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years.
Okay, maybe not. All right, let's push this door open.
Won't budge.
Break a window.
We'll have to find a way in.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Obvious. What about right here? Prosecuted. Okay. Well, let's check over here then. Let me see. What are you doing, bro? Come on, Lee. Relax, bro. Relax. All you did was take one shot, man. You'll survive.
Somebody was doing some painting.
Dang. Oh, nothing going on over here. Yeah, my boy Lee took one shot and acting funny already. Yo, bro, Lee, relax, bro. Yo, relax. Take it easy, man. Take it easy. On the road again. Maybe we can just kick that door in. What you guys think? My man's Lee needs some new shoes. Oh, look at that. Maybe we could throw... Let me throw Clementine. Throw Clementine up there.
Maybe I could look in.
Yeah.
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
Yeah!
For real?
That's it.
I think so.
My man said for real or for fake? Let's go. Hell yeah.
Well, I'll be damned.
Let's go. Let's go right inside.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that.
She's so cute. I don't like the feeling of this, y'all.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something.
Yeah, this right here. There you go. Good thinking, bro. Good thinking. Let's go. Let's see what we got over here.
It's locked up good, but there's some space at the top.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are. Locked up good.
If only I was a chemist, I could easily prop that open. All right, let's go.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
I'm a little worried. A little bit.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoop.
Wait.
Behind you!
Fuck! Oh, how'd you miss that, bro? Yo, Clementine! Clementine! Yeah, get the tool, bro. Okay. Yeah. Why do you gotta do all that, though? Why you gotta show all that, huh? Why do you gotta do all that? Dang!
Go on and grab the keys, Clem.
I knew I should have kept the tool.
Come on.
I
knew.
I mean, Thomas, like, why did they make us put the tool away?
Behind you!
Okay.
Fuck!
Yeah. Bro, run for the tool, bro. Yeah, go get the tool, bro. Go get the tool, bro. Go get the tool, bro. Watch out, bro. Yeah, go get the tool, bro. Yeah. Bing bada boom, bitch! Ha! Yeah, you too! Hit him in the head! Hit him in the head! Ooh! Dang! He took his whole jaw off. Oh. Ooh, my man's took his... Oh, Clementine. It's all good. Don't worry about it. Save the bullets.
It's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine.
We're good. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Bad guy's gone now. Bad guys. Clementine, you're gonna have to shoot him. Clementine, you're gonna have to shoot him, Clementine.
Keys, now!
Clementine, you're gonna have to shoot his ass. Okay. Give me them shits. Give me them shits.
Fuck, it's still locked.
Huh? Give me that. That was close, y'all. That was close. Damn.
That didn't go so good.
I know.
No, it did not go so good.
You see, you should have looked around before doing all that, man. Dang.
Everything's okay.
Got me doing all the work. Oh, man.
What's going on?
Don't worry about it.
I thought I heard a gunshot.
Don't worry about it.
We're fine.
You're good. I know. I did that.
We found some walkers.
Yep.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Yep, that's how we do it out here in the Wild Wild West.
We handled it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
How could she smile at her but not at me? I'm the one that killed them all. What?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Me too.
For her sake.
I'm sorry, Clementine. I am.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
I can see
It'll
that.
It'll pass.
This too shall pass. Yo, Hallie and Noob King, yo, much love for the follow. Yo, thank you guys. Yo, guys on TikTok, in case it's kind of laggy, we are on Twitch. I'm sorry about the technical difficulty, my internet. Don't judge my internet, y'all. Just, hopefully it's just today.
They didn't have much business back then.
Yeah. They only had carburetors and oil filters from 1999. Ooh,
look at it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
Oh, dang. Ah.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us. But we got them.
Yeah!
You're right.
Gang!
Fear is the thing that will kill us.
Yeah, you understand? Right. You're right. Fear is the thing that will get us. You know what I mean? You gotta remember that, okay? Don't get scared, Clementine. Don't worry. Yo soy tu papá ahora. Yo soy tu papá. Okay. No te preocupes. Yo te voy a cuidar. No te preocupes. My boy Lee's Cuban, okay? Don't worry about it. Let's keep going, guys. Damn. Oh, my boy Chuck with the tunes? My man's feeling shots of whiskey, all right.
I found a blowtorch in the station.
Yeah.
Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
All right. What's my boy's name? Odin, I think. Yo, bravo! Much love for the follow!
Hooray! Ooh.
All right, let's go. Let's do it. So what we got? We got like a blowtorch or something? All right, maybe we can combine that with our powers and energies. Okay, let me talk to this. What's up, bro?
Think
what you got?
This'll work?
Mm-hmm. Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?
My boy Odin. Oh, Odin. Let's do this. We out. Good thing I'm a welder.
Shit.
What's that?
The hose has a leak in it.
Oh, no.
Turn
bro.
It off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off.
It's too late for that, bro.
That leak with something.
Oh, man. Okay. I got some tape. I found it from a dead guy. Don't ask, okay? Don't worry. I got it from this kid named Duck. Don't worry about it. You don't need it no more.
This holds.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let's do this. Yo, Knee Powders Peasant. Much love for the follow. Thank you, guys. Oh, yeah.
Hooray!
It's for you. His name is Odin from now on. All right, let's do this.
That's crazy.
Yeah,
where'd
bro.
Go?
Yeah.
Just about got it.
Oh!
Thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
Yeah, bro. What should we do? Hey, yo, bro. Let me.
I can't reach it now.
Hey, yo, bro. Since you're a new character, you might as well do it.
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
Oh,
the hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Great Odin! Hey, yo, Ben! Remember what I told you, Ben? Remember what I told you? Yo, Ben!
Guys!
Take one for the team, bro!
There's something coming!
Take it for the team, bro!
What?
There must be thousands.
Yo, bro.
We gotta go!
Yo, Ben, go take it for the team, bro!
Omi! Cut! Cut!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Let's go! Okay, yeah. Su madre, he's gonna take the ladder out. We're gonna have to jump on top of the train.
Kenny, go!
Come on, Kenny! Come on! Charlie, the train, let's go, bro! Oh, damn.
Shit.
Yo.
What the hell do we do now?
You gotta spark it, bro. Throw it. Yep. Like in the movies. Right? Let's go!
We gotta jump!
What?
You gotta jump, bro. What else you gonna do, huh? What you planning on doing, huh? No way! What other options you got? You still here, and we'll go with your lady. Nah, don't do that. Don't say
jump.
That shit, bro.
No!
Jump, damn it!
Damn it!
Still no!
Fine.
Yo, Odin, bro. Omir. You dumbass.
Shit. Run.
All right. I'm not losing both of them, man. We just got him, bro. I can't. Come on, bro. Come on. All right, okay. No! I wasn't meaning it. No! I meant to grab him!
You son of a bitch!
I meant to grab him!
Omid!
I meant to grab him! Nah, bro. Nah, you got me fucked up, bro. Can we start this again? Nah, I meant to grab him. I meant to grab him! Bro. Yo, if I hit main menu, will it take us back to that option? Oh my god. I fucking pushed that and it. Oh my. Yo. Grab him! Grab him! Oh god. Oh. Oh, oh my god! Oh.
That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No.
Speak for yourself. My leg is spot.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Bro, I was. My gosh, bro. That shit, that would have kept me up all night. Deadass. I'm serious. Oh, God. That would have kept me up all night if he would have got chewed up. Oh my god. Oh man. Cause I was like, yo bro, I'm about to grab him freaking. He's like, you know, he's over there swinging and bangling. But nah, man. Oh man. Thank gosh, man. Oh. Oh. Dang. Man, why Clementine over here drawing Luigi? Yo, stop it, man. Oh my gosh, yo, that, I feel like I was a real life person, bro. Oh, nah, not the feels, y'all, nah.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
Don't do that to me right now, man. Don't do that to me right now. Don't do that to me. Not the music, please don't tune in the music just yet, bro.
We're finding Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them then.
Oh, gosh.
That's not the plan.
Well, it's ours. Oh, she and I talked it through.
Yeah, you see me rolling. Yo, much love for the follow, bienvenidos.
It's gotten too bad, you know.
Yeah, it's gotten too bad.
Me, nobody can take all this.
Facts, bro. I can't take all this, okay?
What we're supposed to do isn't clear anymore. I'd give anything to go back to fighting over the motel.
Yeah. Hell yeah, man. Shit. Terminus Part 2 was better than this. Sheesh.
I'll leave you to your thoughts.
This episode took a toll out of me, man.
I've never seen.
I'm gonna need a blunt, a drink, a bottle of whiskey, wine, Takis, all of it. Who is it?
What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here.
Wait.
And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Wait.
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
Wait.
So did I. Who the fuck was that?
I don't know, that's real.
He's convinced Clementine that he has her parents.
Y'all might want to rethink your plan.
I don't think that's... Oh, no, that's a trap, y'all. That's a trap. Nah, that's a trap. That's a trap, y'all. Uh-uh. I don't trust that. Uh-uh. I don't trust it. I don't trust it. I don't trust that, y'all. He sounded too sus, you know what I mean? Oh gosh, it's over. Oh, my feelings, y'all.
We're almost at the river. You wanna get on a boat? You wanna wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
I know I promised that we'd find your parents, but Savannah's more dangerous than I thought it would be.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street, now!
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you! You understand? I will kill you!
Oh my god! I just wanted to end already. Sweet merciful death. Did you shoot the girl in the street? You and 60% of players did not shoot her. I mean, left behind. Did you abandon Lily? You and 45 left her. Hell yeah, I didn't like her from the beginning. Did you fight Kenny? I did fight Kenny. Did you shoot Duck? You and 81% of... Damn! 81%? Damn! Did you help Omid? You and 40 did not... Oh, gosh. I didn't mean to, man. I mean, I tried, right? I tried, man. I misclicked, okay? But yo, that was episode 3 of The Walking Dead season 1. Let's go, y'all. I'm still kind of sad. We lost a lot of people, but that took a lot of me, man. That was an emotional roller coaster, y'all. Yo, I dead ass thought I lost Omid there. My boy Odin, I was like, yo, bro, I can't. I misclicked though. I'm sorry, but yo, that was insane. Yeah, tomorrow we shall continue episode 4. So if you guys are watching this on TikTok, if you guys are on Twitch, you can join us right over here at the link. I know for those that are watching me right now on Twitch, where I'm pointing at, I'm sorry. But yo, guys, it's been a ride. Yo, we got one more follower till 800. Yo, guys, you guys have been making this journey very, very enjoyable. Thank y'all. You guys are incredible. Yo, we just hit 800. Yo, bros. Let's go. Woo. Yes. Woo. Toe Cut Guy, Kiari, Lady. Oh, thank you guys for following. Thank y'all. But yeah, in case you guys want to know what we're going to be streaming, just check the schedule right down there in the Twitch, it's like a little Twitch tab. Just check it out. If you guys are on Twitter or Instagram, follow your boy, like Loud Flavor. I'm always updating what I'm going to be streaming next. And in case you guys want to watch more, check out the YouTube at Loud Flavor Games. I'm always posting, I post 3 videos a week. And most of the time, they will be VODs from this stream. So if you guys want more of your boy, just go to YouTube. Oh, yeah.